Hey, what's up? This is Mereba, and you're watching Case Study. And we're about to go through my Mary Poppins bag. First and foremost, what I always bring to a show is a change of clothes, but not just any change of clothes, a denim change of clothes. Because I like to be comfy, I like to be warm, and yeah, I always rock a denim two-piece after my sets. Makes me feel like a kid again, it's fun. I would take out the next thing, but there's fleece right there. Always gotta have an extra pair of guitar strings, because things happen. Next is my handy dandy Insta camera. But yeah, I like to have this so that I can keep some tangible memories of the show. This is just my blow dryer. Because you gotta expand the fro. You know, people think when you have a fro that it's just like whatever goes is just what goes, but you gotta extend the roots so you get a long, luscious fro. This is my favorite notebook made by my friend. It's pretty full, but I have a few pages left. I always keep one on deck. I like to have some books because, like, I don't like to be on my phone that much when I'm performing or when I'm about to perform because there's just too many distractions. So I like to just bring stuff that I can look at. Right now I'm reading two different books. I'm reading this one, which is Stephen King's book about writing. I'm working on my first book right now. So I like to read, you know, I like to read insights and things that can help me brainstorm. I literally just started this book. I've been meaning to read it for years by Octavia Butler, legend, sci-fi world. It's called Kindred. This is a really special memento to me as well. This was made by a friend, and it's just like a photo album of some of our wildest moments as groups of friends and other things mixed in there. This is a picture of one of my supporters who got a tattoo of my lyrics, which is crazy still. Let's see what else we got in here. Yeah. It's just all sorts of stuff. I like to have things like that again on deck because I don't like to look through my phone if I can help it. So I just keep some sentimental things to keep me going before a show. Finish off with this one. This guitar is my favorite of my guitars. It's a gift from a very special friend. She's my baby. Her name is Bloomer. And yeah, we've been on a lot of adventures together so far. That's my Mary Poppins bag mixed with my guitar case bag. And this is what I take to my shows with me. And thanks for joining.